Eiffel Tower goes dark to honor Sri Lankan attack victims.
This post received a score of 52,512, with an upvote ratio of 92%. Here are the top comments in response to this article.
I think I speak for my fellow Lankans in thanking everyone for the support and solidarity during our time of grief. I know a lot of people are saying that the attacks haven't been getting a lot of news, Reddit coverage, but I'm personally overwhelmed by the support and attention from everyone in the world. Once again, thank you all. Edit, obligatory thank you for the gold and thank you for all the kind words and PMs. Replying to everyone as fast as I can, but might take some time to get around to everyone. Edit 2, to anyone that's interested in donating to the victims of the attack, here's a link to the
I know I should not be surprised with this because I'm from Brazil, but it's absolutely ridiculous to me that yesterday's attacks were barely a side note in the newspaper today, but a football victory took up half of the front page. Football tournaments happen multiple times a year and yet it's super important to know who won this time. Over 200 people died on Easter, but who cares, right? Absolutely sickening.
I know SL has a social media block right now, but does it affect Viber or WhatsApp? Let me know if anyone has the answer. I haven't been able to reach anyone through the app since the curfew and didn't know if those apps are considered a part of the block.
It affects both. I'm in Colombo right now, no WhatsApp, Facebook, Instagram or Viber. WeChat and Gmail work just fine though.
Thanks for the tip. I'll try Gmail. Unfortunately, my older relatives there aren't quite internet savvy enough to know how to use anything other than FB and Viber. Hopefully, I can reach them through email.
I'm in Sri Lanka and I can call them if you want. DM me the info if you haven't been able to contact them.
Thanks. I managed to reach them and all is well. Told them to stay home for a while.
We greatly appreciate the presentations of solidarity. An Interpol investigative team has been dispatched to find more information. Not only were churches targeted but several hotels as well to find the maximum media attention. The amount of fake news and actual news updates have reached such a level that the government blocked social media, glad that Reddit is still unblocked.
Interestingly, since the lights are off, it is legal to share, sell, or publish those photos and videos of the Eiffel Tower at night in a commercial setting without prior permission from the Société d'Exploitation de la Tour Eiffel. The tower is no longer covered by copyright, but the light fixture and their pattern are.
This video was automatically created by Reddit to speech. The article and comments in this video were selected from Reddit according to their upvotes, and any paraphrasing was performed by smmry.com, without any human intervention.